thought you said you had a business meeting with someone in Ramsey Street.
That's right.
Who?
Really, Connor, I don't have to explain myself to the chauffeur. You just do the driving and leave the business to me, okay? And would you mind turning your head? And toot the horn.
Horn?
The car horn, to say I'm here.
Oh, yes. You know, so I know what you're up to, Missy. I know.
Oh, that's very smart, Connie. Yes, it's called changing my top.
Oh, yeah, and it's all for my benefit, too.
In your dreams.
Well, it's true. You've been teasing me all morning and yesterday, wiggling your behind in my face and like, flashing flesh at me.
Don't flatter yourself.
Well, then why are you getting changed now? You haven't even been anywhere yet.
I'm in fashion, Connor. It's important I look just right on every occasion, so I change my clothes often. It's part of my job.
Oh, in the car?
Oh, wherever. Live with it. That's part of your job. Or would you rather I found a new chauffeur? Oh.
You got my article then?
Yes, it was much better. But I still had to do a fair bit of editing, so I took a co-author credit.
Oh.
Oh, well, so much of it was based on my suggestions. Frankly, it probably would have been quicker if I'd just written it myself.
I suppose you don't want me to do any more then.
Oh, I'm prepared to give you another chance. I want 3,000 words on it by Monday.
3,000?
On a shoe?
If you know anything about fashion, well, 3,000 words shouldn't be too difficult. Monday morning.